Tyrou couldn't get it in front. The Leafs turn it back up ice and out at center. And a penalty coming to St. Louis. In on goal. Scores! Nylander ends the drought on a delayed penalty call. And the Leafs are on the board. It's 2-1.
There was going to be a hooking call on the Blues as the Leafs broke out of their own zone. But it also led to the 2-on-1, and Nylander does the right thing. Coming down the right wing side, he's got Kerfoot with him. But looks up, Justin Falk is back as the defenseman. But Nylander simply picks his spot, far side, gloves, or blocker side, and gets the Leafs right back into the game. It's 2-1. And for Nylander, just his second goal in his last 14 games.